Welcome back to the Plane of Knowledge. I am Grimbadoo, Barbarian, Bodyguard, Tour Guide, and I am here to bring you on this journey that is Evercrack. That is Tilri. She is our healer, and she accompanies us on this journey. Both of us combined help to keep you alive. Remember that. Anyways, today we're going to go to Dulac's Harbor. And we have to go through the Gulf of Guntak. Guntak. Whatever. I don't speak frog. You have to talk to the gnome. Just taking a little bit of a break from Gorukar Mesa. Dealing with all those dancing little hoof things gets kind of annoying, if you know what I mean. All right, where do we have to go? We have to go. Oh, Lord. We have to fight our way all the way back there. Do we got a potion? We don't have an invisibility potion. Okay, here we go, guys. Graysong, ship debris, West Beach. Oh, okay, I see. That's where the water ends. Man, my swimming just hit 20. You can tell this barbarian has not spent that much time in the water. Well, that's okay. We are all buffed up. I do not. There's speed right there. Okay, we even have speed. We were injured by falling into the water? Must have belly flopped. We have to kill 5 emissaries or barrack officers. It is what it is. We'll just wipe the floor with them. Is going to be a long run. It's going to be a long fight and a long battle just to get to where we want to go. And it's going to be a sad fight and battle. Because most of the mobs will be gray and they will aggro on us anyways. Help if I was ready.
Ah,
Why
waya,
ya?
waya,
Why ya doing?
waya, ah, ah,
Let's see, we are set for balanced.
ah.
Oh hell, where'd you go? Come back here. That was lag from hell. Alright. Let's go ahead and switch mercenaries. I hired a damage caster. I can't switch? I'm not in fast regen mode. Okay. Reason why, since they're gray, let's just go ahead and do the most damage we can. Wipe them out quick, like. She should be on. She's on passive. That's right. You gotta put me on main assist. So she will actually hit the right mobs. I don't know if that's worth anything. I'll take it anyways. Thick silk. What level is that? I'll pass. Take that. I'll take that. Okay. Onward we go. Deeper and deeper. Hi. Mr. Green Drogmore. Give her a big nuke, girlfriend. Nice. Shit. She gave a big nuke. She wasn't playing. Got a healing potion, so I'm good. Also got band-aids. Okay. This way, when they start, if they ever get a chance to run, she'll nuke the hell out of them. Like I said, if they ever get a chance to run. I'm not expecting any problems in this zone. 35 to 50. So technically, I guess there could be something in here that's our own level. Hi. Slammed. Oh, and we got it. Okay. Go for that. She definitely don't play. Okay. Ugh. Well played. I suppose technically I can just run through them, but if I find anything that's closer to our level, that won't go over too well. Clarifying spores. Class clarity? I'll pass. Trying to avoid these conflicts. Not doing a very good job of it. Item. Cave Lotus Fettles. Stacks. Here comes a little mob and a little ad. Shit. I slashed for 259 of damage. That impressed even myself. Hey, you're blue. Hi. No better than take that one. Another reason why I switched over. We have regeneration on us. Fresh meat, always greed. That reminds me of to give. give my merchant, my trader, something to eat and drink, so she will quit eating anything I give her to sell. Penicillin spores? Word of healing? Okay, I'll take that. Especially since I got... damage caster. You're aggroing on me too? Broken finger bone. I broke her finger bone. Running right through the middle of town. Where's this citizen coming from? Hi, human. Are you jealous of my barbarianness? I think you are. Why else would you come out to play with me? Nice. She has a bailing hook? Might be worth selling. Three mobs, two seers. I'm waiting for okay, I guess I can switch now. Yes, I can. I was afraid it was going to be a triple pull. That's why I switched. But we are running out of speed. Parts Neva ornate defiant leather trousers. Always green. Let's take him out. He should fear us. Okay, there we go. Kill us. started this second round of combat, but that's okay. She runs. I'll take it. I may regret it. Should I? Pass. Another runner. Brigand's sunken treasure. Oh, it's Nog? I didn't expect that. Harpoon. I will pass. Whoever heard of a single hand harpoon? We have to get to this zone. We have to get to our destination so we can start killing. There we go. Five emissaries or barrack officers. Well, that was a quick attack. That was rude. Excuse me. I couldn't hit the mute button fast enough. So I held it in. Mantle of stealth. Sounds good. My damage is insane with this new weapon. Axe of Destruction, I think. What the hell? Grim Memento. It's another Og. Excuse me. Medallion of Service. Okay, whatever. This is horrendous tracking. don't even know if we need two-hand slash. I just wanted to try out the new weapon. Let's take a look, see where we're at. Two-hand slash, we're 10 away. We should be working on piercing, to be honest, or blunt. We got a new blunt, so let's go ahead and switch. We know this weapon does kick ass, though, so that's nice. Oh, great, he's moved. Where'd he move to? I'm sorry, she. Like I said, let's switch to the clock. I feel like a monk. I look like a monk. Probably should have waited until we found a bunch of blues before we switched weapons. That way we would just be inflicting as much damage as possible on these guys. We're still going to go to Gorukar Mesa and finish up this quest there, but just take a little time from it. Alright, let's see if the sign tells us. Not sign. A lot of named mobs in here, but it doesn't tell us anything about the emissaries and barrack officers. I've been here before. Is anyone else in here? Nope. That's so terrible. That's the saddest thing about the game right now. It's on life. To that thing. See? Oh, he's blue. That's a plus. Ruby? Star Ruby. Should have been always green. I did get, just to make CDK happy, an extra planner trade satchel. How about that, a boy, CDK? Drunk pirate. I didn't know trolls drank. I know they die. But we're gonna begin right now. Looks like we're gonna get an ad. Dot Guardian. I think they may be harder than most. I just want to say I remember. But there was something we used to, when I was here, even with a group we would avoid. And they were wandering around. That's why I thought maybe the Guardian. But no, we've killed other Guardians. Somewhere there's something in here that is more hardcore. Still have 2 minutes of regeneration. And we still have buffs from hell. And another egg. Come on now. At least you could do is bring an adversary. I'm trying to remember if we can open these doors. Go inside. See what's happening. Sounds like a plan to me. If we can ever get through these guys, that is. Strike against trolls. Maybe we do, but it's not working on this one. Except the meat. Yes, it can be used to trace. This might be worth something. Opal? Yes. Ornate, defiant? Yes. Ornate. What the hell did we just lose? Something from you? We're about to ready to lose something from you. Burns. Thank you. It was something from her. We can go in here. Oh hell. Of course, there's nothing in here. What are we doing on this 218 thing? 218? Might be worth something. Treasure's order. She's so tiny, it's hard to hit her. I can't see her. But when I do hit her, I hit her hard with a 277 critical, followed by 161 critical. Feel the hate. Give me the money. You got money. I want the money. Huh. I think we'll have to go into the mines. There's so many blues in here. Light blues and greens. Bang, we're gonna have to go deeper into the mines to find the emissaries and the barrack captains, barrack officers. She's not retreating. That's to her credit. She's going to stay and stand toe to toe rather than die with me bashing her in the back. But she still dies. Sucks to be you. Oh hell. I screwed myself up there.
Sure.
know, it's far enough away from that one, I could just concentrate on working in the direction I wanted to go. I was wrong. I definitely remember being in this zone. Don't even ask me with what to. That, I have no clue. Can't remember. Have had too many tunes. Not recently. This is the first time back. Rough animal. No, I'll pass. Take a look at our map again. It's over there on that side. It's down into. Unless the emissaries and barrack officers are on the ships. That's he just is steady running. He's an SK. Damage touch ammunition is loaded. Oh, that's a person. Is it a necro? Another runner. Damn. Means we're gonna pick up a damn train. He's running around in biz. That's what he's doing. He's looking for those same mods. He's doing his hot zone quest. Daily hot zone. That's the reason why we didn't see him, but we saw his pet. And his mercenary. It is efficient. I was going to say inefficient, but no, efficient. Just get the mobs you need and get the hell out. Or refinery overseer. He's dark blue and tempting, but nay, nay, nay. Wait a minute, wasn't that the building that has? No, the last. ladder should be around here someplace. It's in there and to the right. Okay. No problem. We'll plan that out after we kill him. He may not have a map, so he doesn't know about the tunnel. And if he's been running around invisible, looking for the right mobs to kill, that just tells me they're in the tunnel. Unless he went down in there. It's possible. I didn't see what he's doing when he went in there. Oh, there's the ladder. Monk's hike. Further to the right, That means we're gonna have to take out some of these guys. Okay, no problem. He's involved. Don't remind me to quit wasting arrows. Well into this level. Would be nice to kill him before we pick up an ad. Let's go ahead. There it is. Get this guy right here. He's also. Lizard, you picked the wrong side. You always pick the side of the barbarian. Because we rape and pillage. So in your case, I think we'll just stick with the pillaging. Oh yeah. And to quote what David Coverdale said about Madonna, don't worry about it. You do nothing for my loins. Down. Oh hell, I'm going the wrong direction. I'm supposed to run the other direction. Oh, apples were ugly. Oh, this ogre. I ain't even gonna say it. Nope. I ain't even gonna say it. I'm thinking it, but I ain't gonna say it. Ogre meat, we'll take it. All right, let's try this again. We are looking for to the mine. Try the other side. There we go. I hate ladders in this game. Damn it now. Alright, looks like this is good. I didn't expect to zone. Didn't say anything on the map about zoning. Let's see what this zone is. 45 to 60. We could technically camp the entrance, but we're on a mission. We're on a quest. We have a job to do. We are going to accomplish that job, one way or another. Still two of us in here. Okay, I see that problem. I thought it connected. It didn't. Okay. It's got to be over here somewhere. Also invulnerable. Still gonna use my arrows to pull. The green, oh, is invulnerable. Nice. too. Alright. Come over here. Thank you. Three. Human farts. Never. Really? Where's the second one at? There you are. Don't you see all these corpses behind me? You should have known better than to attack me. Guess that was his girlfriend. Why else would he come running to certain death facing a barbarian? Maybe this is. Door. Aha. Take another one. Now this time, I'm gonna leave you guys in suspense. Well, after we kill her. But yeah, this time I'm gonna leave you guys in suspense. Are we going to find the mobs we need? Are they even in the zone that they sent us to? That's actually a good question. Are we in the right place? Dulac Harbor. We're in Dulac Harbor. Yep. Should I have been searching the ships? You're gonna have to tune in 2 days to find out. I'm trying my best to turn around and make it more enticing. So, if you would, please go ahead and leave a like, hit the like button. It is greatly appreciated. It helps me defeat the YouTube raid mob, which is the algorithm. Subscribe if you don't want to miss a video to see how this turns out. And popping up, well, wait, before I do that, please leave your comments, ideas, suggestions, and any knowledge you wish to impart upon me down below. It is greatly appreciated, the good, the bad, the ugly, because I love free speech. And popping up right about now, for real this time, should be a link to a video that YouTube thinks you will like, one of my own. Excuse me. And until I see y'all next time, bye-bye.